New tonight at 6 o'clock, the Iowa Transportation Commission approving $5 million in new funding for six rail-related projects. Now the money is coming from the Railroad Revolving Loan and Grant Program. More than $1.3 million is going to help the A-Line and the EDS Rail Spur in Waterloo. The other five projects are all located in central and western Iowa locations. These rail projects expected to create about 55 new jobs within 3 years of the overall completion date.